Hello children, today we will write the number of the body parts we have. How many do you have? Here you can see so many body parts and the numbers from 1 to 10. You have to fill all these numbers in the blanks given. I have dash eyes. In this blank, you have to fill the number of the eyes you have. Do you know how many eyes do you have? Two eyes. How many eyes? Two eyes. I have two eyes. In the next one, I have dash mouth. Can you tell me how many mouths do you have? Only one. I have one mouth. I have dash ears. Now you have to fill the number of the ears. How many ears? One, two. Let's write here number two. I have two ears. I have dash fingers. Here you have to count all the fingers in both the hands and write in the given blank. Let us count all the fingers. These are 10 fingers. Next, I have dash legs. How many legs do you have? One, two. I have two legs. And in the next one, I have dash arms. How many arms do you have? One, two. Let's write here number two. I have two arms. Next, I have dash toes. Here, you have to write the number of the toes do you have in your both the feet. Let us count the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I have 10 toes. Now in the next one, I have dash nose. How many nose do you have? Only one. I have one nose. Now let us revise the whole worksheet. I have two eyes. I have one mouth. I have two ears. I have 10 fingers. I have two legs. I have two arms. I have 10 toes. I have one nose. Dear parents, I have made one more video on the body parts. I will give the link in the description box. You can watch it from there. If you liked my video, then please like, share and subscribe. And please don't forget to hit the bell icon to get the notifications of my latest video. Thank you.